gotta give thanks. You know, I never really met nobody who was truly successful that wasn't thankful. For the good and the bad. It made me who I am. Straight up. Look.
DJ Khaled!
When it get this dark, you gotta feel your way out. They tried to bury me alive, I killed Bill my way out. Letting go of grudges that I used to feel a way about. Cause some emotions are too taxing to keep paying out. Life is what you make it, I know I make it for sure to make it some more. I know critics hating galore, it doesn't faze me no more. I know some people's only taste of success is the bite that they take out of yours. My Gigi told me, God laugh at you when you make plans. The type of wisdom that made us men. Plus trying to thank everybody who helped us along the way is like trying to name every single member of the Wu-Tang Clan. Yeah, I might skip one or two, but that doesn't mean it wasn't just that as part of the plan. Some love goes without saying. Who would've thought that DJ that was on 6 to 10 right there on 99 Jams, screaming we the best, would've had all the execs seated right out of his hands and showed us all the keys to success from doors being slammed. Look, I gotta thank Khaled, who back in 2010 convinced Ye Sean should drop my lashing. It's a smashing. Add Chris to it and it's a classic. That's that rare shit. Yeah, loyalty everlasting. Look, all I know, forever stuck to the code. Only one I changed was 48221 and 90210. Fast forward later, this nigga Khaled, my neighbor. The type of stories that you can't make up. The universe doesn't just work it out, man. It works in our favor. What's heaven on earth? Getting everything that you pray for? Shit, believe it to achieve it or you never will. On the phone with Colin Kaepernick, he like, they not gonna make it easy for us in this game and they never will. I'm like, that's not just the NFL, bro. That's every field. Look, no restraints, bitch. Only strength. That's my wavelength. Surprise, I ain't going insane. Heard more gunshots outside than the doorbell rang. And swam with sharks that's too big to fill up tanks. And I'm right here right now, how could I not give thanks? Feel my pain, I paint these pics, I spill this pain. I miss my dogs, I spill this drink. I pray that all your growing pains turn ghost champagne. Plus I gotta thank my exes on some thank you next shit. And all the old times that gave me new perspectives. Speaking of new, I'm about to ink a new deal down Life Records. And put anyone on in the city who needs connections. This that Fortune 500, my shit never plummet. I just bought a mansion and moved in the dungeon. Don't none of y'all want it. To all y'all fuckboys that want us to fuck up, just know I may find a place and I want to fuck. But my vision is tunnel, shine down. And I just gotta give thanks. Cause it's that time. You know I'm talking about that grind time. You've been grinding your whole life. It's that time where that preparation meets that opportunity.
Good work, Toy. You got that.
And give thanks.
See you, short. See you. Ain't nobody beating that. Ain't nobody beating that. Spaz out then. Spaz out then. Spaz out then. Yeah.